What's going on, guys? We are back with another video, and I'm so much excited about this video, guys, because Dragon Raja is released officially now, and it is the best open world game available on a mobile platform. So in this video, I will show you a particular feature no other mobile game offers. So if you are new here, consider subscribing for more videos like this one. So with no further ado, let's get right into this video. So firstly, guys, on the top right corner, you can see a camera icon. Just click on that. Now we are in the photo mode, guys, where you can take a lot of gameplay photos, and for the content creators, they can make easy thumbnails from this. And just look at the way the background is blurred, guys, it is so dope. And on the bottom left corner, you can see look at the camera icon. Just click on that, and now the character will look at the camera so that it feels like the character is actually posing for a photograph. It is so lifelike. And I'm really impressed about this, guys, because no other games in Android or iOS doesn't offer this feature. On the left hand side, there is a lot of options. Just select the last one, guys. And as you can see, we have a lot of customization on offer. You can adjust the bokeh effect, you can adjust the chromaticism, you can adjust the flowing light, which will give you a glow. And you can also adjust the movie HDR and also the vignette. Vignette, I don't personally recommend using, but it comes to personal preference. And all these are available in game, guys. It is so dope. Another great feature is that you can adjust the timing of the photograph. If you want the photo to be taken at 10 p.m., you can adjust to that. If you want the photo to be taken at 10 a.m., you can adjust to that. And also a few other options like cloud, mist and all. I personally recommend using the Aurora because it makes the photo so eye-pleasing. Just look at the screen, guys. I don't know. I don't have any words to say this. It is so eye-pleasing. The dynamic range, the character. I can't actually believe, guys, this is actually a mobile game. And the thing we all love, the emotes. Here there is a lot of emotions, and also the best part is that these actually look so lifelike. You can sing, you can dance, you can get angrier or sad, even you can throw some snowballs. And the best part is that you can capture all these photos in a mobile game and on a mobile device, guys. That is the main take here. Because there is no other mobile game which supports this feature on iOS or Android. It is the only game that supports this. And there is tons of emotions, and some of it you have to download it from external sources. And I don't know, guys, I'm really impressed with this game, and Tencent has done a brilliant job in this game. That is what I have to say. And if you want to take a photograph, just click on the button right there. If you want to take it and save it, just click on two times and now you can see it. Just click on the save button and now the photo is saved in your album. Just select the panorama to the standard mode. Now you can manually control the camera. That means you can take photographs manually of an in-game character. You can manually control the focus, you can manually control the zoom and the pan, everything. That is some next level thing, and I didn't even see this on any other games. If you know any other game that supports this, just let me know in the comment section down below. Now onwards, thumbnail is not an issue for any content creators, because getting thumbnails, getting some really amazing game shots is so easy from this game, guys. Because just look at the transition. Everything is so clean. And only thing I saw that is close enough to this is Fortnite replay mode. But it doesn't support this. And the gyroscope, it is really working fine. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, smash the like button down below and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this one. And I will talk to you guys on the next one. So up to then, peace out.